Let's make some ginger soy sea bass. Get your ingredients. Add some olive oil to a pan. Take out your sea bass and place it in the pan for about 3 minutes on each side. Get your soy sauce, sesame oil, garlic, ginger, rice vinegar, and water. Don't forget the honey. Add some cornstarch to thicken it and stir it all together. Once you do that, add it to a pan and let it simmer. This thickens the sauce, and then you can add it on top of your sea bass. Pair it with sides of choice. We chose mashed cauliflower and asparagus. Enjoy!